Well, from an outsider who doesn't really know both of you very well, your relationship, which seems like a good one now, really does bring home the old phrase, politics makes for strange, let's say, partnerships. Because in those debates, you landed haymakers on Joe Biden. I mean, his teeth were like chiclets all over the stage. And now I believe you that you're fully supportive of him. How does that transition happen? How do you go from being such a passionate opponent on such bedrock principles for you, and now you guys seem to be pals?
It was a debate.
Not everybody landed punches like you did, though.
It was a debate.
So you don't mean it.
It was a debate. That the whole reason, literally, it was a debate. It was called a debate.
I understand.
Everyone traveled to the debate. There were journalists there covering the debate, where there would be a debate of differences of opinion and issues. Okay. I am 1,000% supportive of Joe Biden, and I will again do everything I can to make sure he is elected.